anybody else? Come, come, come. Is it your leg?
Sorry?
Is it your leg?
No.
Huh?
Brain.
It's your brain?
Brain cancer.
You had brain cancer. You don't have brain cancer. Okay, let me teach you the formula. Let the weak say,
I am strong.
I am strong. Okay, now, just give me. Can I take 10 minutes, please? Am I allowed 10 minutes?
No, 10 o'clock you have to close.
Week, huh?
10 o'clock you have to close the church.
Now, what's the time?
We got time.
Okay, let's kill this cancer once and for all. Give me Mark 11, 23. Are you ready, baby? Hey, listen. I want to tell you, 22 years back, I was on the point of death. Somebody came and gave me life. Today, I'm talking to you. Time is coming when you will be talking to so many and saying that cancer had planned to kill me, but I learned to kill that cancer. And today I've come to help you all kill cancer.
Praise God.
Say that I'm a killer.
I'm a killer.
I'm a cancer killer.
I'm a cancer killer.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Did you see the deaf spirit came out?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah? So in the same way, this tumor, we will finish it. Come on. Let's go. Give me that. No, give me 22, baby. No, let's get it. 22. Jesus answering said unto them, have faith in God. Now, when you see this, it looks like a book. But what did she believe?
She believed the flesh of God.
Why did she believe that? Because it's written in John 1. Read here. The word became
flesh.
The word became
flesh.
So what is this?
Flesh of Jesus.
But what are your senses saying? Your senses are saying it's a book. But what is your faith saying? Your faith is saying what the word of God is saying. So when Jesus said, have faith in God, means to have faith in His word. Okay? Give me 23, Baba. How old are you?
35.
I got a daughter of 30. Okay. For verily I say unto you, that whosoever shall
say unto this mountain.
Come on, God, do that.
Say unto you that whosoever shall say unto
you. Pause. Did he say pray or say?
Say.
Did he say pray?
No.
Say. He never said pray. Now, were you praying to God to heal you of cancer?
Yes.
Did Jesus tell you that?
Jesus said
say. Say to whom?
Say unto
the mountain.
Mountain.
Jesus said, whosoever shall say unto this mountain, be thou removed and be thou cast into the sea. Is that right? So you are telling the mountain to get out and fall into the sea. Correct? So if Jesus said, I can say to the mountain, can you say to the cancer, get out of my body?
Yes.
Yeah, come on, give me a five. Come on. Come on. Yeah.
Praise God.
Yeah. Now all this time, what were you doing? Were you believing Jesus or were you believing what others told you?
I believed in Jesus.
So did Jesus say pray about your cancer or say to the cancer?
Pray to the cancer.
Now when
stay away from me.
Not stay away from me, get out. No, that brother, he could not hear. Did I pray to God to heal his ears or did I say deaf spirit come out?
Uh-huh.
In the same way, are you going to say cancer get out?
I will. Out.
Yeah, don't pray to God to heal you, tell cancer to get out, because that's your authority. Be thou removed and be thou cast into the sea and shall not doubt in his
heart.
This book, with my mind, it is a book, but from my heart, it is Jesus. So don't doubt what Jesus told you. Doubt your report, but don't doubt
the word of God.
Doubt your unbelief, but don't doubt your faith. Followed? Then don't doubt in your heart, but believe. Read. Read the last line.
He shall have.
So when you say you've got cancer, what does that mean? You will have whatever you say. So if you say you've got cancer, Jesus said that's exactly what you will have. So from now on, will you change your words?
Yes.
So if you say, thank you Jesus, I'm healed of cancer, Jesus said, you shall have whatever you say.
Praise God.
Don't say what you have, but say what you want to have. So, do you have cancer?
No.
Are you a cancer killer?
Yes.
Have you killed that cancer?
Yes.
So Jesus said, as you said, so it is.
Praise God.
Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
So every day keeps thanking Jesus that the cancer is gone. So shall we pray? You got your mobile? You got a mobile, Baba? You got a mobile?
No.
You got a mobile? Put the voice recorder and give it here. Because what prayer I am saying, you not only repeat it,
listen it,
kill it, learn it by heart, say it, and teach others who are suffering of any sickness and give them the same.
Praise God.
It works the same. Don't you want to help others?
Yes.
Of course. Yeah. You don't know to record? Judges do some voice recording. Yeah, give him. Don't want the video, only audio. There will be a voice recorder.
Can you open it?
Yeah.
What did he do to open that, this thing? He put his thumb, fingerprint,
yeah.
In the same way. When you put this print here, everything is open. He's putting the fingerprint now. Hello, he's putting the fingerprint now.
Yeah.
So the mobile starts working. In the same way, when you put that print here, everything in your system, so the pain went. Because what print she used? The what print? Yeah. Close your eyes. We thank you, we praise you, Lord. This baby lifted a hand and came running. And that running speaks about a belief. She believes every word that has been preached, O Lord. And she came running, saying, this is the time of my miracle. Just like the woman with the issue of blood left her home and came to you, O Lord, and she touched your garment and she was completely healed. In the same way, this baby left where she was sitting and said, it is now my turn to get my healing. Lord Jesus, you said, have faith in God. Have faith in your word. Lord, just as that sister was holding the book, the Bible, as a book, but she believed in her heart that it's not a book, it's the word that was made flesh. And what she believed, she received. In the same way, Lord, we believe right now, the church, we all are believing right now that you said, whosoever shall say to this mountain. So in the name of Jesus, every person seated here is speaking to this tumor, is speaking to this cancer in the brain, in a body. In the name of Jesus, we bind you, we curse you, we rebuke you, we cast you out of this body right now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Right from the root. And be planted into the seed. Lord, we do not doubt in our heart. what he said shall come to pass. And you said, Lord Jesus, we shall have whatever we say. So in the name of Jesus, this child is completely healed. By your wounds, Lord, she is completely healed. Every cell, every tissue in her body is functioning perfectly. Recovery has come, restoration has come, and she is completely delivered and set free. Lord, you said, whatsoever you ask in prayer, believe that you have received it. So right now she believes. She has received a complete healing. All the test report has changed and everything has turned in her favor. And Lord Jesus, you said, forgive. Whosoever has hurt her, right now she makes that decision to forgive and set that person free. And as she has made this decision, Lord, I thank you that your faith has been activated in her life, and your faith has not only killed that cancer but anointed her to go and touch other people's life and heal cancer and other sickness and disease. Thank you and praise you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Can I ask you something? Do you suffer from back pain?
No.
So who in your house suffers from back pain? No. Top shoulder pain. Your husband suffers from that? Move your shoulder. Is the pain there?
No, not at all.
Not at all. So as I was praying, he told me to tell you somebody in your house who has got a problem in the shoulder pain has also got healed.
Praise God.
As a sign for you to believe. Do you often suffer from that?
Usually it's my lower back.
Yeah. Lower back.
Yeah.
Just check your back. Is there any pain?
No.
No. It's all gone. Because you and the husband are one flesh. So when I'm praying here, he is also receiving his healing.
Praise God.
Isn't that beautiful? Beautiful?
Hallelujah.
So shall we pray for cancer to go?
No, no.
Praise God. Very good. He said, I'm healed already. Praise God. That's your faith. So don't lose that. Okay? And this recording, learn it by heart. Okay? Learn it by heart. Hear it over and over again. I will be coming in February. I'll see a new record.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.